He's really getting his money's worth out of those kitchen knives. Footprints. How kind of him. Which way'd he go? Please tell me you didn't go down there, Mikey.
Thank you.
more footprints. Either he's smart or just plain clumsy. Maybe I'm not the only one following Michael.
Thank you. Michael came in here, but it looks like he brought his friend with him. Only way is down. Must have taken the elevator. Hurry or anything. No. Take your time.
Thank you.
Finally. Took your time, all right. It was fake. Feck's sake. I'm never admitting to this. $10 says our goopy mucker's still on Michael's tail, so I'll follow the goop. God, I hope zombie spiders aren't a thing. Michael! Speedy little fecker, isn't he, huh? Love what you do.
God, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I came to get... We're in trouble. Look out!
Go hide! I've got this! Walter.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
On it! Get to safety! Spider venom! Walter! Burn, you slimy sod!
Ugh. I've never seen so much vomit outside a nightclub alleyway. How are you getting on?
I'm fine. Just a bit hot.
Mikey, I'd take it out of your hide if this was all for a Romero.
Emma's Romero. But I... No, of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Is someone ill?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
Sure, and you are at that. Nice one, boy. Emma means a great deal to you.
She's given me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
You can help her. We can all get out of L.A., but she won't do the right thing without your advice.
She could do anything.
Prove it. Get back there and set her straight.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Sam, how's the form?
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some gun.
Oh, you know just what the lady's like.
No doubt. Come meet me.
Let's get you back first. Can't have you getting bitten.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
You sure now?
Mm-hmm.
Right, you handle Emma. I'm off to go full American. Okay, now how do I get out? Back to me day job.
Anyone
What's
there?
That sound?
Hello?
A radio? Breaker, breaker, neener, neener. Over.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
Depends on why, darling.
I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav. He's a med student.
Statistically, he's dead, you know.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor. And he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
And you're suddenly bridging the language barrier. Grand. I'll go for a jaunt to the Halperin.